Hello everyone, it's Abdul here today. Today I'm bringing a money making guide. I found this place was pretty nice XP on some good money. So I'm counting magic logs, they are pretty nice. People buy them for 125k each. You need 80 wood cutting, not sure, 80 or 85, let's see, 75 actually, yeah, so we need 75 wood cutting, and you can get here by teleporting to, Sirius Village using Zalot Stone. It's pretty fast way, so just right here, some good money. You can go here, here, and here's folks. And sad, double XP weekend is over. If you wanna see my stats, get some better stats this time. Got Hunter, got 81 rune crafting, 116 total. Network on smithing, farming. I know how to do farming. You guys want me to show you how to do farming? Let me try. Just watch a little video on how to do farming. So I'm not sure if I can do it or not. Right there. I think I traded and got some stuff. Yeah. Wait, could this guy buy one? Oh boy, don't have any coins. Okay, I'll be right back when I get some coins and get here. Okay, I'm back, I got some money. So what I'm gonna do is buy one rack. I think all kind of seeds, I'm just gonna buy 50. Each I'm not done much, 10 to 1.2k, not that much, 50, okay, now we clean this. Ooh, wish I did this on double XP, we can go whatever, since he is this. Here need a total level of the level of 1337 farming. Okay, let's try this one because I don't know what that's saying. Okay, let's just run it. This. Oh my gosh. Let me buy freaking 500. This one's saying, I don't know. Okay, let's see. Yeah, total. What's it say? 30 green seed and okay, good. Is this one tomatoes? Nothing. Just a god. Okay, nothing is helping. This. Tomatoes. Tomato. Yep. Good. So there you go. See this one right there. What? Okay, whatever. Think they should grow in a bit. So let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, and we're growing. There you go. So when they get bigger and bigger and bigger, you just click on them and you collect them all. That's it. There you go, you just keep trying all the kind of seeds. You have 22 already, just from what? Just from racking them and getting weeds. Which this was RuneScape, but whatever. Ooh, look, cabbage. Can I take them? I think one more. I have to eat one more. This one. Seeds. Now. Woohoo! That was easy. Oh. Nice XP, yo. You cabbage, whatever. See this kind? Sweet corn seed. Grow. What the heck? Oh, onions. Is it gonna take some more time to grow? Okay, that's cool. Cabbage are fast as hell. Oh my goodness. Help this guy. Cabbage face, man. Yeah. Yeah. 44. There you go. Not if construction is working. This guy's mod. So you can take a little look. I got 66 from Squeeze of Fortune. I was so lucky. Don't have enough space in my inventory. Okay. So let's go bank. This was fun. Yeah, so just stay on LJ's your fast. Oh, weed, yo. Okay, that's good. Oops. Oops. I see. Okay. Go. Nice. Use. Details, challenges, okay, good. Oh, yes, it freaking grows. See, so it's gonna work on these ones, no, and this, need level 50, okay, I'll take that. Scale, nice. Okay, so that's it for today. Stay tuned for some more videos. Thanks for watching and have a good one.